stuck. We're pushing boys and cutting strings, holding on to cowboy things. He's the good Lord Randy Cowboy of the heart. He was born in Tennessee, can't get away from the cobble folds. Then he come to California to be a cowboy true.
Was one of the largest cattle ranches. That and the Irvine spread were truly the backbone of the tallow, hide, and beef business in California when you had to run things to the coast and take them away in ships. So it's really not too far-fetched to expect there to be some cowboys in Orange County, because there still are some working down there. These guys are very accomplished musicians. They love to perform. They were fantastic last night. They're going to be fantastic tonight, and they're going to be fantastic tomorrow, all day and tomorrow night. Jeff Harrison, Eddie Montana, and Rick Slim Staples are Justice and the Montanas. Welcome.
Fight. Dear Santiago County, both survived the fall, but the posse quickly captured them. Then they hung them all. One made it up to Simi Pass, where soldiers from Tahoe, they caught him, and they hung him all alone.
Well, partners, that's it from the Performing Arts Center and the opening event of the Big Bear Cowboy Poetry and Music Gathering. That's it from the pack.